Ça. You said wake you up?
You well. Everything I know, you've even surpassed my skill. But why is it so important? Years ago, your father was a royal guard, the best that there was. He won many royal merits. But still, during a special contest, he was beaten by 5 experts. He was disgraced. So was our clan. Forgotten that day, though, and you're his only hope to redeem the clan, retrieve our honor.
Access to confidential data files granted.
God. I'm so sorry, guys. I was a little late there waking up. All right. Welcome to the stream, people. Sleep, Bella. Hey. Today was a rough one. I wanted to stream earlier, but family matters always tend to pop up at the wrong times. We were at the park. My son fell off the, I think it was like 4 foot, like jungle gym area. Some little kid gave him a little boop, and he tumbled straight down right on his head, and it wasn't on the concrete or anything. Luckily, you know, it's padded wood chips and all that jazz, but we went to the docks or to the hospital and everything was fine. So unfortunately I couldn't stream till now. I can't really stream tomorrow because I got to get things ready for the Ghost War League, and I've got some things coming up for that. If you're a team captain out there and you're listening to the stream right now, I just need headshots of you and your whole team if you want to look super official. If I'm shoutcasting your match, please give me your headshots a week in advance so I can put you in the system and I can get things rolling the right way if you guys want it done. I did this for you guys. I made a good template for a good way to do the shoutcasting in a professional way, because we don't really have that in our game yet. You know, hopefully when Breakpoint comes out, you know, Ubisoft starts sponsoring certain people in certain places to really throw it out there, like in e-games or something like that. So yeah, I did that. But if you guys want, like I said, if you guys wanted to your whole match to look official as shit, I would suggest you know, you hit me up. I already joined the Discord and I gave you guys the information to get in touch with me. You can also link up to any one of my social medias down below. Make sure you hit me up. And I believe I'm doing a shoutcast today. I think 8 p.m. tonight. I think it's Reservoir Dogs against somebody else, and I think it's for the league. I don't have the template for them. I didn't make it for them. I made it for the Ghost War League. But I, you know, if I'm given enough time, I'll use it in the I'll use it in the league also. The I'm talking about the Facebook Ghost War Leagues. I'm sorry if you guys are confused. I was like, hold on, they might be confused. I made it for the Facebook Ghost War League, and I'm gonna shoutcast tomorrow night for the Ghost War Leagues, for the Reservoir Dogs and whatever match they're playing. But I didn't make the template for the Ghost War Leagues. I made it for the Facebook Ghost War Leagues. And anybody on the Facebook Ghost War Leagues, please, team captains, hit me up with anybody's profile picture, preferably from the waist up, so I can edit it, put it in the template, and we can really do things the right way when it comes to like featuring a match and shoutcasting and starting the tournament off the right way. Tonight I'm going to release the most up-to-date blacklist available. I'm going to do that in 1 second. As you can see, sometimes OBS isn't the smoothest. When the jungle scene popped up, it was a little off. You know, the hand scan was probably up. So, you know, things always goes wrong. Things always go wrong as a streamer. So just know it's never going to be perfect if you want to start. I'm helping out a few people right now start up. I'm trying to help them out the best way I can with the time that I have. So I feel bad for one of the dudes. I promised to meet up with him today, but you know, I had a family matter I had to attend to. So we're gonna try again tomorrow, and then I'll help him out. And anybody else that wants to start up streaming, please hit me up, dude. I'm always available. I'll try my best to answer all your questions, and then we'll go from there. But without further ado, let me just release this blacklist. I haven't played all day. I want to get in and play. I have my team hit me up right now, so thank God I'm not gonna be solo, so that's good. You know me, I'm not afraid to run solo, but it's always best to run in with the team, especially this late in this game, because in the beginning you can run solo fairly easily because nobody really had teams. Now it's like everybody and their mom's got a team, and you don't have to be the best players on that team. You just have to be a good team. That's it. So just know, if you're starting off and you're new to the game, hit that like, subscribe, share button, join my chat, and just come play with us. You know, ask us questions to get better. Do what you gotta do. If you're trying to find a team, I can help you find a team. But yeah, if you're new to the stream, please just link up with us and we'll get things rolling. But let me just release this blacklist real quick. Oh, it's not even working. Of course it's not. There we go. Get it right. There we go.
Access to confidential data files granted.
Hey. Okay, so here's page one. Like I always say, hit that screenshot, save it. Always check it when you join a match so you can back out right away. There's so many new faces, so many new lag switchers that, you know, it's hard keeping up, but as long as you guys feed me the videos, I will keep this video, this blacklist up to date. And here's page two. Like I always say again, hit that screenshot and then save it, check it out. All right, and I believe there is new news on Breakpoint. You just have to join our social medias to get ahead of it. There's always people sending us updates to the news. I can link you up to any page with the latest news. Apparently, they have a thing coming. They've recently been sending like chats and radio messages and coordinates and all that. As a way to really get people into the game before the game's even out. It's the billionaire Skell Technology entrepreneur. He's actually, it's as if he has his own account, and he's like emailing and sending out messages here and there. So it's real cool to be a part of that. You can get him on his Twitter page. If you have any questions on it, please just hit me up and I'll try to link you up with them. On my Facebook page, I'll also keep it up to date and get those messages on there. I haven't put them up yet. I was hoping some other people that are on my Facebook page would have already put them up, but I've read them on other pages, so I'm going to get that rolling. I'll even post the Twitter page that he's on that you can find it. So yeah, that's it. That's all I got for now. When it comes to Breakpoint, there's so many videos out right now that are trying to break down what they've released so far. And, you know, it's all over the place and it's all hearsay, so you say bullshit. But June 10th, we will hear more of what we want, which is more about the PvP. That's when they're going to release way more info on the PvP mode, because they didn't really get into PvP when they first released the game. Other than they're releasing it on the same day as the release date of the game itself. So that's all we got for now when it comes to Breakpoint. What else? What did I miss? That's it. I really want a game. Let's see where we're going to get dropped off today. What location will we be in? Alright. Oh, look at that. OBS, you're the best. My hologram just stopped moving too. Isn't that great, dude? I love when things work out. I love when they work out so well. My singing is beautiful. Do. 1 second, please. All right, we're back in business. Now let's see where we're getting dropped off at. Hey, there we go. The hologram's working. Good job. All right, so we're gonna end up here. So let's just go ahead and launch out. And I will see you guys on the other side. Back there? Thought I heard something in the back. Alright, people, so let's see. Sleep, let me know when you're ready so I can head out and you can take my spot. Ready, Freddy?
Ba-dee-ba.
What's that? Do you need someone to play with? No, I'm full, dude. I think I'm hopping in with the team, so I should be good. All right, let me bring this microphone down so you guys can hear me better. As Raw Dog would say, better. Better. Can't see the mic, right? All right, good. Good. Yeah, it was a rough day, dude. I wasn't in the hospital as long as I thought we were going to be, but still, whenever you go to the hospital, it's never fun. Right, let me see if they're ready.
Bunny Bella.
All right, so. Welcome to the stream, Sam, Uno, Mike, Flex, Service, Baseball. Love the intro. Thanks, dude. I appreciate it. Crazy Cuban, what's up, brother, man? What's going on, people? And let me just go ahead and put that voice up so I can hear you guys talk when you talk. Let's see. There we go. All right, bada bing, bada boom. You're in business, bro. Let me see if there's a lobby. They might be in a lobby. No, I don't even see a fucking lobby, bro. How long did they send that Did they send that message a while ago? No. 115, 126. Nah, that's not. That's nothing, bro. That's nothing. Oh, and the latest news. Somebody, one of the admins from the Ghost War League, personally messaged me so that he could get a copy of the Ghost of the most up-to-date blacklist available. So, in my opinion, that is great that these leagues and tournaments are taking the blacklist serious and that they're taking steps to clean up their matches. There's also new features that I thought would have been great in some of their leagues. I think the only one that's going to really adapt it, well, actually, there's only one league that I thought might even consider it because he's a good guy and he really wants to make the league, his league, better, is the Facebook Ghost War League, Matt Kelly. And I told him that, like, you know, I think it would be a great idea because, in my opinion, I remember when the Ghost War League first came out, I remember people coming to me and telling me the things that were going on in some of these chats. For instance, there were people that weren't even playing in the tournament in their group chat while they're gaming in a game, and they would give them information on where these people were, like, while they were streaming. They would tell them, hey, they're over here. Yo, I'm looking at their stream now. They're over there. Like, they would literally do that kind of shit. So I told him, you know, me being the blacklist creator, I'm always looking at things, how to make it better for everybody and more fair, because we know this world offers a lot of people that like to take advantage of people any way they can. So there's a select few that just want to play fair and that want to win fairly. So like you and me, I told him, why don't we have two refs, one in one group chat and one in the other, and they're allowed to listen in to make sure that the group chat is kosher. And I think that's a great way to really make sure the league is staying on top of things, because a lot of things can happen in those group chats and you don't know. And the only people that should be talking in those group chats are the people actually playing. I think it's okay for you know, the people that are sitting on the bench to talk with their team, but if there's a 2-minute delay on stream, they're not really going to be able to talk at all. It's not like they're in the living room with them while they're playing, so they really shouldn't be saying shit, you know what I mean? They shouldn't be saying anything. It should be just the four that are on the field, because they're the only ones with the real-time information. So if you hear some of these other guys talk about where they're at and this and that, and the ref is in there hearing it, you know, that's something that should be penalized for the team, towards the team. I don't think he's going to go as far as that. He might just select the one player that's doing it, but and penalize him. But for the most part, I think that's a great fucking idea to make sure everything is kosher. Let me see. He thought it was a great idea, so we'll see. He didn't say he was going to implement it, but he said, you know what, that's a great idea, and he said he had people that could do it. It's one-on-one now. All right, I'll join one up. I'll do a quick play while I'm waiting. Let's see. So, yeah, I'll join a quick play just in case they finish up. I'll just back out. I don't have to even finish it. But, yeah, you guys tell me. What do you think? Is that a great idea or what? To have refs in the group chats to make sure, you know, just one ref in one chat, one in the other, and that's it. And you know, just to make sure that things are going according to plan, you know, make sure the chatter that's going on isn't cheater chatter. You know what I mean? You know, what you might even hear somebody say, like, yo, put on your strike pack, dude. What are you doing? You're not hitting shit. So, you know, or, dude, hit the switch. That kind of talk needs to be reffed, you know? I'm sure if you were in, like, the big money tournament areas and they heard some shit like that while you were gaming, you'd be disqualified right off the bat. You know, you'd have to leave the stadium probably. So there's, you know, there's no reason for them to not do it in these tournaments. And this is a great way, when they take steps like this towards the tournaments, it's a great way for people to start beginning to trust these tournaments, so that, you know, it'll open up the doorway for them to to actually take their own money and risk it in one of these tournaments. You know, that's the biggest reason people don't do money tournaments in these games is because they don't trust the tournament to really ref and penalize these players and teams. They're afraid because, you know, there are people out there that are going to cheat and there's nothing they can do about it. And they're hoping that the league and the Facebook tournaments are the ones that are really going to take care of things when it does come down to it. So it's a great way to earn their trust back and for them to actually make some money off of these things too. I also heard insider information that the league is looking to get sponsored DeForest. Let me go long gun. Say arrow. The league is also taking steps to try to get sponsorship from Ubisoft. So, you know, they would be wise to look at little situations like this and also implement them in their tournaments to make them as fair as possible. But yeah, that's great. I think that's a great great way to go about it. Even the Facebook tournament, I think he should take steps into trying to get sponsorship too, and seeing which avenue he needs to take in order to get sponsorship. You don't need a big money sponsorship, just something small to really lift him off the ground and get advertisement going and really take things seriously. That's partially why I created a template that's geared towards tournaments, because I want our tournaments, our game, to look official as fuck when we're gaming in these tournaments, and so it just doesn't look like another stream or another streamer streaming. You know what I mean? I want it to look official as fuck. I want stats at the end. I want MVP players. I want all that. And he's Matt Kelly said he's already looking into that when it comes to MVP players and all that jazz. He's looking towards the future like I am. So, you know. If you guys have anything to say and you guys want to add anything, please, I'm all ears. You could always put it on my social media and tell me what you think would be a great addition to any one of the leagues in order for them to really earn your trust. You know what I mean? There's only one way for this to all work, and that's to make sure that you guys are okay with it. It's like with my stream, dude. I don't really do anything outside of what you guys approve of. I don't want to go outside the lines because there's no point. I'm not here to do this for myself. I'm here to do this for myself and you guys. Got it right there. Let me see if I can bow flex this sucker. Oh, he's laying down. Oh, I fucking hit the... Ooh, luckily I released the arrow before my thumb hit that shit. Yo, I released it just in time, but my thumb hit it in such a way that obviously you saw what happened. Let me put on the sound. I'm not even listening. I could be getting flanked right now for all I know. Ooh, bye-bye. Bye-bye. I love the bow, dude. I remember when Pathfinder first came out, I was a fucking beast, bro.
They got me pinned down.
Oof, that shot.
Frag out, see you in hell.
Man down, man down.
Grenade!
I think I'm hitting boxes. There are usually boxes there. Maybe somebody will go for the ammo box, eh? Alright, that was a test shot to see where. Oh, too much. Fuck. I wasted that one, dude. I had that. Fuck, I had that. Shit, bro. Can't believe that. See, that's why you gotta warm up before matches. They're in there, dude. They're in there. Don't push. Yeah, they're in there. They're in there. Don't push. Keep an eye on that, that sniper. I got an eye on this body. There's a body right below you right there. I don't even know if you guys can hear me, but... Mortar, don't go...
Taking fire.
I told you not to go in, bro. You're the one with the drone. We needed that bitch. Jeez Louise. What in the hell is wrong with you, boy? Don't push it. Don't push it, dude. We don't need to push it. Just cover tower. We're good. Push back, actually. Get the fuck out of there. Yo, what's up, Hit Squad? Flex, what's up, baby boy? Right now, just warming up, waiting for the squad. Flex, let me know when you guys are ready in chat, because I don't get notifications on my PS4. Yeah, that we know they're in there, bro. We know. Alright, so right now, I don't think you should do anything. Oh, wait, I got a shot on him. He's right there. Oh, he's over here. Shit. Come on, bro. He's in the dark part of this fucking barn. I can't see it. He's on the right side. He's like right over there, dude. Don't do nothing. If they don't want to come out, so be it. But just a heads up, man. If my team's ready, I'm going to have to leave you. Sorry. It's quick play. Come on, dude. What are they doing in there? Fucking jerking off in the corner? Come outside. It's beautiful out. You know, sometimes I wonder if some of these players... Oh, somebody left. Somebody, a sniper. He's like, fuck you guys, you're not picking me up. And that guy said the same thing. He's like, this is quick play. Fuck them, they're not coming out. As I was saying, sometimes I wonder the way some of these people play. Maybe they're just not meant for military life. Like, would they do this in the military? Would they run out there like idiots? And get killed like Tweedledum? And Tweedledoo over there? Tweedledee and Tweedledum? I don't know. I don't even have a shot on barn or on recon. I'd have to get way down there. But he does. He's got a shot. Can't hack it. I'll go down. You guys see somebody run across? Dude, what are you doing? Don't move. What are you moving for? You see somebody over there, then let him be. Just watch the flank. Oh, he's still right here, too. There's still one right there, bro. Watch out. Oh my god, he's exposing himself. Oh yeah, I think I'm gonna have to try to get shot on recon. This guy moved from his post. Come on, soldier. Fall in line. Get back on your fucking post. Oh, you're moving in too much, dude. Too much. He's right here. He's right there.
Frag out, come on, stop, bitches.
Now, let me get a shot on recon. This guy is being, he's about to die. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Yep. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. You didn't want to listen to me. No, sir.
Step it up. We're running out of time.
I just gotta watch recon. Come on, give me a free kill, bro. Go ahead. Give me some freeness. Nope. It's quick play and they're not even doing it. Get the fuck out of here. Nobody over there, bro. Fuck you and your pinks. Can you imagine if I shot that bow and actually got a headshot? I saw somebody run by. Alright, let's see if they're ready, because... No, they're not. Yo, Miss Mojo, what's up, dude? No one, Scorpion. Harley, welcome to the stream. Welcome, people, welcome. Oh, sorry. That's my fault. I told him to hit me up the day before I released it. I thought I did take him off, actually. If I didn't, don't worry about it. I'll take him off now. As we speak, I thought I got him off. But I did tell him to hit me up the day before I released it. And he never did hit me up, so... let me see. Let me double check it. Sorry, Doze. Sorry. Doze, you're not supposed to be on there. Let's see. At least somebody's on top of that shit. It's easy to put them on. It's tougher to get off. Let me see what we got. Doze, THS, Doze, where are you at? Ah, there you are. Bad connection. No problem. I'm on top of it, people. Let's see. Definitely not gonna stay in there. Let me just back out and then put it back. I must be in a sweaty, dude. Let me see. Where are you at? Blacklist, where are you?
Still on there. I've saved the screenshot.
Yeah, I just looked at it. You're right. You're not wrong. I'm taking care of it right now, and then I'll repost it and then show you. Page 2. Let's go. This is my, not my comber, this is my beard itcher. Gotta itch that beard sometimes, man. It was somebody else I had to take off. No, I already took him off. That's right.
Smiling face with smiling eyes.
Come on, page 2. There we go. Alright, Doze, you are officially off. And I'm glad you guys took the steps to take your players off. Especially if they're in under bad connection. It's so easy to get off. I mean, I don't know why some people don't. Just do it. Mic check. Does anybody have a mic? And... Damn. Fixed. Now I just gotta export it. Oh, okay. I'm on my way. Sorry, guys. Send me an invite. Or a party chat. Something. Alright, export to... Here we go. Bada bing, bada boom. Let's see. Day of the life of the blacklist. Day in the life of the blacklist. This is the second page. Place that. Bam, it's done. Now I'm gonna put it up and I'll show you. I think actually I did end up doing it, but I didn't save it. That's what happened. So then when I just uploaded it tonight, it uploaded the updated one minus taking him off.
What's up, Sleep?
Yo, Yadio, what's up, dude? Flex, I'm on my way. There we go. There we go. On my way. And let me just repost this.
Change
90 degrees, and then we'll make it fit the screen. All right, so there you go. Doze is off. THS Doze is off. Just a heads up. There you go. Screenshot the latest one, the most up-to-date one right there. If you haven't seen it, there it is. All right, do we have a party chat? Party tab! All right, so yeah, there you go. You're welcome. All right, so who do we have to give shout outs today? Oh, guys, don't forget the new addition to the stream. If you donate, you're able to share any highlight URL you want. If you want to go ahead and share your video, it'll actually pop up in the top right-hand corner, whatever URL you share. So if it's a highlight video or your channel, you can go ahead and do that, and it gives you the option when you donate. The minimum amount to donate is $5. I do average about 600 in the first week, sometimes the first day, 600 viewers. So that's a lot of people seeing your video at the same time. So just remember, it's a great way to advertise your channel. And I did it so that it would also help you guys out. I originally thought it was free. I wanted to help you guys out and I thought it was free, but it ends up that you have to donate in order to even get that feature. It's not me, it's OBS, it's their gig, it's their software. If it was up to me, I'd make it free. Just a heads up, people. So like THS, I know you guys got a whole squadron going, you guys even got videos out nowadays. You know, it's just another way for you guys to get out there. And just a heads up, I do advertise my stream worldwide. I don't just stick to North America. I go to Europe with my advertisement. I go to Japan, Asia. I go to South America. I go to I go all over. I don't really discriminate. I use Google Translate to translate over all my stuff. So I'm not only known in North America, but people worldwide know who I am. So it, again, it's just another way for you to get your name out there.
Hunt down and eliminate hostile forces in the area.
Let me see if they have a party chat. There we go. There we go. Mic check. Oh man. Mic check. It's on prioritized game chat. Fuck. Let me just go ahead and get this done. Whoops, wrong one. There we go. Now I'm in business. What's up, fellas? What's up, my peoples?
Hostiles are going loud.
Oh, great. I love hearing that. Yo, guys, so for the tournament real quick, I created a great template for the tournament, and obviously we're going to be using it, but I am going to need body shots from the waist up. I mean, you guys can give me face masks or something, or give me whatever bodily avatar you want. I'm going to need something. Or else I'm going to be picking like Baby Huey and then under your name. Nice. Keep him, can you mark him or not? Close to him. It's alright. It's a sniper. I'm creeping on him now. They don't have drone, do they? Can you get this guy over here, dude?
Hostiles are going loud.
Well, he's right next to me. Alright, he's running. He's running west right now. Next drone, dude. Help me out, please. I think he's right. 100 meters, 20, something like that. 50 to 100. He's right in front of me. Yep. I don't even know why I'm whispering. It's not like he can hear me. Yep.
Recon tower is back online.
All right. Thank you. That's good enough. Sap him once. All good. Oh, he's running away.
They got me pinned down.
I see him. Anybody going to the box?
Grenade, get to cover.
Alright. That's what I saw. Whoa, somebody's trying to hit me from far, bro. Oh, they got one? Got one of those? Yeah, right. Yeah, he's on your side though. He's on the southeast side of the road. If you shoot me from over there. Yeah, I think that's where he was about. Yep. There we go. 3-round burst. Bye bye.
That's a kill. Hostiles are going wild.
Crossing the street? Or is he still in that building surface?
Watch for the flashbang.
Oh, we got an unmarkable trying to wake him up.
Crossing the flashbang.
The assassin's in there, dude. No, I killed the pred. He's in there shooting me. Fuck me, bro. I knew I should have moved. He's picking up the pred. Throw it at the front. He's right in here. Throw it at that door. Up top, second floor.
Watch out for the flashbang.
Two in there. Yo, who's this? Who's this new guy on our squad? I didn't even know. Knig. You got a mic? Well, welcome to the, I don't know what, welcome to the game. Yeah, they're both in there for sure. Alright, that question marks the assassin. Oh man, I got plucked by a 1.4. 1.3. Yeah, they're both, I don't know if they're both upstairs, but they're both in the building. He's got the front door. The back door just needs to be covered. I wouldn't even bother waking anybody up. Alright, I hear somebody moving. He might take a run for it in the front door. Yeah, he's on the front porch, dude. He sees you. My man.
One hostile remaining. Let's get this done.
I think he wants somebody to pick up, but don't worry about it, dude. I knew it! You niggas are funny, bro. He's right in the front, yep. Oh, he's done, he's done. He's done. That's worth it. Good job. Oh. Yeah, yeah, I'll put them on blast right now. Sorry about that.
He told you, bro. He said, welcome
yeah,
to
yeah, yeah.
I didn't, dude. I didn't know. I was like, oh, maybe they recruited somebody. I don't know. So I didn't want to say it to the team. So I said to the game, man. I should have known. No, I should have known. All right, hold on. Thought that was Russian or some shit. Yeah, I put him on now, dude. I put him on. Alright, so I'm gonna flank out left side.
Right here.
How many you got?
Just one.
Oh, scouts on me. They know I'm here, but I didn't get marked. I'm gonna push back and then come back your way.
Got enemy activity. He's right here behind the tree.
So they might hang out in those woods because they think I'm there. Just a heads up.
Hey, put a SATCOM in this building whenever you have it.
No,
I see. Which one? The red one? This one here. Oh.
I'm placing mine for Sicario friends. Wait, let me place them up. The drone is here.
Yo! Yeah, I put that shit there just in case for insurance. That motherfucker got fucked up, bro. Dude, my viewers saw that one. That was hilarious. Yeah, he flew like 20 feet after he hit that mine.
1 minute's over here somewhere.
See if I can get a shot from here.
He's over there. He's in the bushes from the north. Damn, how the fuck you just shoot from there?
Yeah. Do you know how far from the church? 100 meters, 20?
Oh, yeah, like 100 meters. But he might be coming in because they know I'm low health.
Yeah, he might try to cover that. He's on the move north of me. Yep. He's coming northwest. He's right around the corner. He's northwest of my building. Yeah, he's like right outside of that marker that you just
You got thermal with the drone?
Yes.
There he is.
There we go, he's right there. Look at him. Ooh, he's got a quick getaway. Primed. I see him.
Yep, me too. Oh, good follow up, dude. Oh yeah, easy pickup. Go get life first, though. Yeah.
He jumped down. Two right here, too. All right, get the revive. I'll get it.
You got it, dude. Take it right there. You should have went inside for that shit, but it's all good. You got flex on your six.
They're both on the east. Yeah. So
they're both right here.
Yo, get out my
get out my way. All right, I'm gonna go to the front door.
Hey, make sure there's both in there. Are they?
Coming out left side, right.
Yes.
They're both in there?
Oh.
Which floor?
Back. One on first floor and the other one's... No, it should be. The other one's on the third. Well, second. Oh, on the second.
He's over there, huh?
There's one up there?
Yeah.
That's who killed me?
Got him.
He's
that combo. Yeah. There he is. He's running now. Right over there. Oh, bad ping. Right there. On ping. Yeah. Left of it. Left of that ping. Left of that last ping. Yep.
You may go for the appointment.
I'm going for the marker now. He's going for the point, man, so I'm going to hit it.
He's over here.
He's with you?
Yeah. Right in front of me. There's only two trees right here. Am I right?
There we go. Bye bye. Enemy forces neutralized. Great job. Bye bye.
This shit.
I should have stayed quiet for a little bit longer, bro.
Yeah, it's all good, bro. It's all good.
But,
I would have been like, yo, this guy is murdering shit. Good pickup. He plays like Drew.
Yo, tell him about the live stream, bro. Yo, tell him, Flex. So tell
funny.
Him, bro.
Yeah, it's just funny when he walks
you tell
in
me
the
what
tent.
Happened? What happened? Yeah.
I can't tell you, bro. I'll crack up if I tell you.
Yo, let me ask you a question, Sleep.
What's up?
You can't make it. You can't make it where we come out behind you.
Excuse me?
Excuse
me, nigga?
That tent's big as fuck, man. That's like
yo,
a three-bedroom.
Yo, my tent ain't big, bro. My shit is super tight.
Man, fucking... Man, commas in there.
Oh no, bro. No commas aquí, man. This shit is closed for business.
yo, listen up. This nigga,
that would be
just
cool.
Hit me up. And he said, what time do we want to scrimmage?
The drone is deployed.
Oh, good. I like Quick, dude. And he's got a good squad. It's whatever you guys want. You know me, I'm unemployed as a motherfucker, so I'm ready whenever.
Is anybody going to stay up?
Oh, he means tonight.
Oh, for today?
Oh, tonight. That's a bad idea. Quick likes that late stream because he's on the west coast.
He's on Cali. He's on Cali.
Yeah. Time. No, but I can definitely get ready for another day. Yeah. tonight I just had to release the blacklist. I wanted to get on with you guys to practice a little bit, and that was about it.
But where did these niggas go? I didn't see not one.
They stayed back last time. Deep. Yeah, yeah. And the stalker's probably sitting on the tower.
I think maybe they're going north.
I'm checking now. I don't see anything running. Yeah. He's way back there, though, bro. He's out there.
And sniper, I'm covered.
Yeah? Alright.
Let me see if I can mark him.
Cool. We're about to hit the tower in a bit.
He's right out there. Oh, bad ping.
So you said we could get the revive then?
No, hold on. I wouldn't do that yet. We have a drone? SATCOM out there, dude. SATCOM out there. At ping.
Nah, he's pretty good for the revive. Easy money.
Just a flesh wound. There you go. Now you can.
Oh, there's an assassin, I think. Oh, that's sleep.
Yeah.
Alright. Hey, your next drone check over here. Because they might have another marksman.
Fucking echelon in the area, bro.
Echelon? So he gotta be northeast, bro, in a respawn.
That's two. That's at least two. You got hit with the echelon?
Hit the tower. Hit the tower.
Yeah, sure.
No, he's across the street, bro. He's across the street.
Hit the tower, sir. I got you.
Down in the woods somewhere.
He's gonna be coming for me.
Okay, yeah, you're right. Because I didn't get
all right, is he?
Echelon.
Yeah, he's coming. I see him.
North.
I shot him. He's dead, bro. Oh, fucking tank, bro.
Oh, yeah, good move.
He's in this building. He's in the building next to me, bro.
He's on the second floor, in the back, on the porch. He's going to the right side porch. Over there? There he is.
He's gonna die.
Oh, yeah.
Grenade!
Damn, bro, this fucking...
There we go. His friends have to be coming. They have to be on their way soon.
Nah, they don't really give a fuck. They got a tank. I don't care about the tower. Hey, hit the tower again and we just go for the tank.
Yeah.
And kill him.
I'll go. It's not ready yet.
Alright, close this guy right here.
You know, I got no countdown on my shit. I wonder if I turned my hub off because of that.
Is he moving or he's still there? Alright.
Let's see.
Tank over here.
Nice. Oh, he's dead, bro.
Oh, my left.
Recon tower. It's off.
Hit it.
Alright. That's why. I always wonder why I never saw a recon symbol.
Oh, he's going over there. Watch it.
Oh. Woo! That was almost a Kobe, bro.
That was close.
You can hit it again.
Hold on, I got this kill.
You're good.
There we go. Remaining.
Let's get this
done.
Thank you, bro.
Nope.
What happened?
He's close. Front door of the church, I think. No, he's across the street. Yep, that building right there at ping, right side, below this window.
You got a side con?
Nah, I just reached over there by you.
You just went out the back, left side?
Frag out.
He's out the back over here, he's running across south east side, down the hill. Bad ping, but you get the idea. He's over there now.
He's running away, bro.
Yeah.
Wait, let me play some.
Good shot.
Where was he?
Right in his lap.
Alright, so tonight it's a little late, alright?
Yeah.
Maybe tomorrow night?
Yeah, dude, I'll do that if you'll buy it.
Yeah, but early tomorrow night.
You got it, dude. Alright, that's actually, I'm gonna write that down. I do take that type of advice, especially with designs, because the shirts are mainly for you guys. So yeah, I'll write that down and I'll see what I can come up with. Yo, Harley, thanks, man. shirt with, what did you say, bullet holes and blood, bud. All right, here we go. All right, so I've kind of left you guys hanging.
What happened there?
So again, I want to say thank you for coming to the stream, guys. We got Hit Squad in the building. We got Yadio Diaz. We got Harley Kane. Welcome to the stream, people. Mrs. Mojo's here. Flex is always here. Damn, we've got more moderators than I expected. Holy shit. We got Acelito in the building. What's up, Acelito?
Yo, what do you think of the Experimental 42?
Experimental 42?
For the scout?
Yeah.
Say, it's got a tough sight. 9mm is beautiful. That sight's the only downfall.
Yeah.
You don't like the MDR?
It's, yeah, I think it shoots ropes, but it's weak.
Yeah.
No way I can use that fucking machine gun.
No, that thing's fucking stupid. All their machine guns are fucking stupid. Stupid. 200 bullets and shit.
That enforce one is pretty good, though.
It's
the best one.
Yeah. In the right hands, it's deadly. But that's why I say it's stupid, though. That thing is too fucking OP at times. You try to run up on that motherfucker, forget about it. Unless you're the point man.
Yo, we stayed in?
Oh, I don't know. I'm not that dude. Oh, am I that dude? Oh, yeah, I am. Oh, yeah. No, I backed out.
I'm still in.
I backed out. I didn't even know somebody left, dude. Back out if you can.
Flex, can you back out?
It says I can join your, somebody. One of yous.
Alright, I'm out now.
Session unreachable.
Nah, I had to close that, bro. It showed an image of nothing.
So we getting that Russian dude back?
I hope so.
Harley, now we don't need a fourth, but thank you. Our team just, our member just got kicked, so he's gonna get back in here. I can join somebody. Eventually. They had to close that. Yeah, I like the blood flow, man. That was one of my proudest overlays. I was happy to after I made that one. This is another one. It's like a celebration after each win. I don't really use it as often. Let's see if it works. It didn't work last time. No, it doesn't work. The reason it doesn't work is because I got to reload it. I switched all my files from one hard drive to the next. And it's still trying to find it on the wrong one. Let me see if I could upload it real quick. Blood flow, where are you, blood? Blood splat, no. Blood flow, where you at, bro? Is that what I put? I think I named it Blood Spill. Finish him. I don't think that's it. Is that it? No. Let me see. Let me see. Oh shit, that's under the wrong one.
Guys, you guys won't be on for a while. I'm gonna take a quick shower, bro.
Yeah, I'll be on for a little bit.
Yeah, I'll be on. I'll be on at least till 3:30.
Oh, okay. I'll be back way before then. I'll take me a quick rinse, bro. I'll be right back.
Alright, service, you ready?
Yeah.
Let's roll. And then there was two. Let's see. Gun shells. Gun shells. Pulling gun shells ready to use, 100% ready. Ah, there it is. Have you ever
failed? Are you listening?
Hey there. Yeah, Harley, or anybody, right now we're running duos. If you guys want to join up, I'll play with some subs.
What is your delay, like 2 minutes?
1 minute, or 1 minute. Today I put it on for a minute. I had it off for a couple of days. Like last week I had it off completely. But I was running into some issues where, you know, death was a little too coincidental. Who do we got in chat? Who do we got? Just do that shooter. Guys, if you're new to the stream, please speak up, dude. If you need some help with the game, let us know. We're here to help. If you guys didn't see the most up-to-date blacklist, I will let you know what it is right now. Let's see. I'll show you the second page, because the second page is the most up-to-date page. And again, actually I deleted it. I'd have to I don't feel like doing that. In the beginning of the stream, you could see the most up-to-date one. But I do want to talk about the ability to be able to share your own streams, your own, whether it's a Facebook page or, you know, your Facebook stream or your YouTube stream. You're able to share URLs on my page now. All you have to do is hit that donation button. It's set to the minimum amount of $5, so if you want to share your stream and get people to see your videos, please go ahead and take advantage of that. It actually pops up right in the right hand corner of my stream.
Where do you want to go to sleep?
I say airbase. And I'm not gonna lie, I kind of want to see what it's about. I might even test it out, see if I can donate to myself. If I donate to myself, though, I feel bad because it's gonna take Elite's recent deal made. It's gonna take his off, and it'll put my name up there, and I don't really want that, to be honest. And why is my YouTube account off? You see that viewer count? That thing's all the way to the right. Let's put that in the center. Alright, let's go. Alright, bro, let's do this. Let's do this, Brutus. Yeah, dude, I'm so happy that we ended up going. It sucks to say that, you know, we went to the hospital, but I'm actually happy we went to just make sure he was okay, because he ended up having, like, an ear infection. He didn't even say anything, complain about it. Nothing.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Would they give you some antibiotics?
Yeah, so we have, he's got to be on 7 days of antibiotics. The first sign, though, was last night. He did have a fever of 100, but then he woke up in the morning. There's nothing wrong with him, no fever, nothing, so I didn't think anything of it. And then he ends up falling off the top of that little playground thing, and I'm like, nah, dude, we got to just check him. What kind of parents would we be if we didn't go and check to see if he's all right? Fucking A. Like, you can't shrug that kind of shit off. Little kid falls three stories, oh my god. 3 feet, and then lands on his head, that's not good. But I kind of don't like how they, like, go about it either. Like, me, as a parent, I want you to check him internally, dude. I want you to get an x-ray done, let me make sure things are alright in there. Kind of just feel around, like, nah, he's good. I'm like, what? Like, what the fuck? I could have did that. I did do that, actually. I made him do jumping jacks, move his head around to make sure he's alright. Everything looked kosher, but to me, that's not enough. They've got a div up, dude. Yeah, there's one in the middle already. Over here.
He's history.
There's another one. Oh, no. We're good. No, we're good. That was you. I don't think he has thermal. Let's find out. No, he doesn't. Yes, he does.
And he's lost visual. I'm clear.
I was marked. You weren't, right? You were good?
No. Alright, in the hangar. We move to the right.
You mean left?
Come out the back. Back. The back of the room. This hangar.
Okay. I hear a drone up, dude. They have a drone up. It's a div. And I think he's over top of, oh, it's a medic. Fuck it, let him pick him up. I got a trap there. Oh, he doesn't wanna.
Recon power is back online.
Oh, where was my trap at?
Enemy drone overhead. Got enemy activity.
Oh, somebody's trying to pluck away. Sounds like a tech or something.
Hostiles lost visual.
There's one in front of you, dude.
Hostiles are going loud. He's gone.
Oh, take him down.
One hostile remaining. Let's get this done.
It's on the right. Was on the right.
You swear? Because I'm gonna go west, northwest.
He was.
Okay. Trooper swear? Yeah, so I get what you were talking about, the tent. What did you, on a serious note, what did you, okay, he's in the building.
Get down here!
What were you thinking? He came out. He's on the other side of the building. What were you thinking?
Were you talking to me right there?
Yeah. About the tent? Were you serious or were you joking? Were you being a douchebag?
No, I wasn't. I thought it would be sick if we came out, like all of us.
No,
like,
I'll take that serious. You know? So like, let me see if that'd be even possible.
I don't think it would, right?
No, it would be. I could potentially do that.
Like record
it would just look corny because of the way you'd have to do it. Because unless I have actual people here to imitate
that actual movement,
what it would be a video of somebody standing still and basically moving out of the tent from nothing to something.
When Flex said that, yo, sleep's gonna come out of the tent. I was like,
the... no way. Oh, you didn't know that?
No way.
You didn't know that?
I was like, this nigga. And then this nigga's stretching.
Yeah. you didn't know I was part of the drama class, amazing. Huh? My next thing was gonna be, bro, that I was gonna have some fucking noises in the back, and then come out like I was just getting mauled out by some chick. But I was like, you know what? That might be too much. Nah, I get shit. Just gonna throw a loose grenade.
Frag out. Come mierda, culeros.
Yeah, I got eshed.
I think you might be on the right.
Yeah, I'm getting eshed. I think he's in here.
In the armory?
Yeah, I hear something. They've got a drone up. Oh, nope. Okay, my next guess is here, but don't throw. Don't waste it. Oh, somebody's coming towards us. West of us, dude. West of us. He's over here. Oh, he's right in front of me. He's trying to shoot me now. He's right here. No, right here. Behind that. Behind that.
Frag out. Shit, taking fire.
I got you, dude.
Oh boy.
You're good, dude.
Thank you.
They think we're over there. Oh, there is one over there, that's why. We got another one in the street, dude. Out in the open.
Frag out.
Oh, you missed him.
Power is back online.
Yo, go hit that. Go hit it. Service, go hit that shit. Oh, never mind. We're good.
Tower?
Yeah, I was gonna say we could just take the W in case he melts them all.
Yeah.
Fucking never know, man. Alright, so we got one that wants to join us, Harley Kane. We're gonna pick him up.
Harley's a dude? Oh, like Harley, like Davidson?
Don't know, you know? That is a name, Harley Kane, but I think it's a, you know, unisex name, isn't it?
Harley? Yeah, I guess. Guys keep taking these fucking.
Alright, I really want to try it out. So I think I'm going to donate to myself to see if it works. Since you guys are sluggish on the $5 donation, just to test it out. But I really want to test it out. So let me see if it'll work. When we pick up Harley, I'm going to go ahead and see how it works. Alright, I'm going to go right side. Right at the platform. I hear him at the helipad. Yep. I just got murked. There he is. That little bastard. Fucking echelon. You little weasel. Ooh. Ooh, we got one in the middle.
Enemy drone. Watch it.
I Oh, there's one behind me, dude. There's one behind us. Ooh, luckily my fucking ears don't fail me, babe. That's what I'm talking about, baby boy. Oh, oh, watch out for the mortar. This dude made a super flank on the west side. Oh, there's one on me now.
Where?
Right here. There you go. Bye bye. That echelon's over here, isn't it?
Shit. Man down.
Yep. Oh, he's up top. And he landed on my nade and didn't die. Wow. Ain't that grand. Where are you running to, bro?
Where'd he go, right?
Yeah, he's around the building. There he is. There he is.
Victory.
Is ours. We can throw a celebration for that bitch. It's fire, fire, fire. Alright, so let's back out and pick him up. And Flex, you think he's done hitting the YouTube or YouPorn or Pornhub?
I don't know, he said he was gonna be real quick.
Alright.
I drank coffee a little too late tonight.
Hey, I'm not doing that again, man. It was tough getting to bed. And I'm gonna need coffee tomorrow. Tomorrow I'm working on that template to set it up for the Facebook Ghost War League. Should be sick, dude. I'm just trying to make it real professional, real crisp. You know when you think of like sports, you think of like, you know, EA or not EA, fucking...
Oh, I know exactly what you're
talking about. Yeah. That's exactly what I'm trying to do with it. Because if I'm going to shoutcast...
Bro, you got fucking passion.
That's yeah, and not only that, but I've got...
more passionate motherfuckers, bro.
I don't think it... Yeah, that's the truth, dude. But it's mainly like, if I'm going to put my name on something, I want to do it right.
Yeah, that's it.
I give a fuck about my name.
Exactly how I tell my players, yo. Don't fucking come out here unless you're fucking ready, bro.
Yeah.
Take pride in the exactly. shit you do, bro.
Yo, is it? Is that him? Harley, is that you, dude? Is that Harley?
That's Flex.
Huh. Let me invite.
No, I don't know who that is.
I think that's Harley. Let me see. Where are you, bud? There you are.
Nah, that's Marine Sniper.
Marine Sniper?
You know him?
Oh, I had to suggest. Who's the party owner? If it's Flex, he's not getting in. We're gonna have to go to party chat. Or game chat. Let me check. Let me talk to him. Mic check. Yo. Marine, is that you? Okay, it is you. Can you hear me? Alright, I am. Don't look at it as any disrespect, Carly. I'm just gonna check your stats here. See where you're at. And I'm hoping it's a good one. Don't fail me now, Harley. Oof. Ooh, you're rough, bro. You're rough. Rough, 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 rough. Fuck it. Let's play, dude. Let's go. We'll play a few and then, you know. If it doesn't work out, Harley, it doesn't work out. Alright, let me see if he'll come back. Alright, I suggested him. Yo, Harley, do you have a microphone? Can you hear me through the TV? Or through the headset? Harley, hello? Hello? All right, now let me check this out. I want to test this out real quick. I'm gonna go ahead and share a video. But let's see. Let's see if it works out. Yeah. So this new feature I added allows you to share videos. I'm gonna donate $5 to myself to see if I can go ahead and share a URL of my choice. Let's see. Donation link, check. Your nickname, Slate Dilla, the Sandman, baby. $5 USD donation messages. I love you, Sleep. And media share. Yes, it gives me the option to media share. So I'm going to go ahead and share that. Start time, the media start time field format is invalid. What, dude? Start time? I don't give a shit. Oh, okay. The media. So I have to put in the media start time. So we'll put it at zero. Why not? Zero's fine, right? There we go. And let's donate. Oh, wait. Why does it say that? Sandman. All right, let's hit this donation and see what happens.
Marine snipe keeps
submit donation. Yes. Media supply does not meet the view count. What the fuck does that mean? All right, so let's go back. Donate. No, it does not meet the view count requirement. Okay, so I have to set the view count at, I don't know. Let's see what the view count would be. Who I want it to be. Trying to see how difficult this is, this new feature I added. And let me make sure that these guys are ready. Yep, can you hear me? Service? Hello? Service? Where did everybody go? Hello? Yeah, service, you there? Hello? Hello?
I fixed the probably major I was at my mom's place with shitty ass Wi-Fi.
Alright, let me see. I will start it at... Zero 14. Okay, we'll start there. And donate. And submit donation. Use flight does not meet the view count requirement. I don't know what that means, man. Oh man, this is supposed to do it again. Get the view count. Okay. That's 60 seconds. No. 0, 60.
Is that a legit vest?
Doing it. Okay, so it's a little tough to really do it. So I think it's because it says that I set something different. So I have to go in there and find out right now. Let's see. I'm glad I tested it out. Widgets, media share. What's viewer count? Max duration, 60 seconds. Minimum amount to share, 5. Frames per second. Any.
Party chat.
Oh, party chat? Alright. It's party time. Hello? Can you hear me? Yep, mic check, mic check. Yeah, I don't hear you, dude. Service, I can't hear you for shit, bro. Hello? Mic check, mic check.
Okay, dude, one did while the other you kept leaving face with tears of joy.
Hello, mic check, service. The time between videos, next video is be buffered for 5 seconds. Maximum duration, blah blah blah. Amount. In order to control length, decide how much it goes per second to your media. Setting this to 30 seconds. That for $10. You would play 30. No, that's stupid. All right, which sabotage, defend, train yard, trap. All right, so. Let's see if that works.
Yo, 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 yo.
Hey, there he is. There he is. We found him, guys. We found him. Don't worry.
Your
service is not
wasn't
lost.
Working?
No, I didn't hear anything. I was trying to talk, but everybody.
Can you invite this dude?
Yeah, I invited him, but somebody is the party owner. I can only suggest him. I don't know if he
is. Oh, they have to accept it.
Yeah.
Damn.
Defend those radio transmitters at all costs.
What the hell?
Remote wearing attack vest on a video game.
No, not today, my friend. The trap's up. What do we got? Do we have a drone? Yeah, and I couldn't hear that dude at all. So I don't know, man. I'll cover this one.
We got anti-personnel mic over here.
Hostiles are going loud.
Take your fire! Take your fire!
They're inside there.
Yeah.
Enemy drone. Watch it.
Oh, he's trapped. Oh, I see him.
That's a kill.
Oh, there's another one inside, right here. They're both. I got two inside.
Roger.
Oh, they just came out, dude. Right here. One behind the beam. Two.
Got enemy activity.
Two right there. One went further back. Further back. He's like right over there. There he is.
I'm hit.
Tango is fucking down. Let's get this done.
Hang on.
Whoa.
What's up, dude?
What the fuck was that?
What happened?
Somebody's shooting. That was weird as fuck.
Oh, I got... He's over here, dude. He's up here with me.
Bad Where?
Yeah, he's up by the building. Free story. He's hitting the car. I got him. Easy money. Nope, never mind. He moved just in time. Alright, he's a fucking Pathfinder. That's not gonna do shit.
It ain't that bad.
He's in the building.
Three story?
Yeah, he's with me. He's... Yeah, he's second floor. Nope, first floor, outside. He's in there now. Where are you going? Where are you going, dude? Would you get melted, bro?
Fucking melted. Yo, when you're that close, are you hip firing all the time?
No, I always zoom in. That's my downfall. I always zoom in.
Damn.
I need to hip fire.
Like right there. There's. I'm wondering did that fucking just hip fire?
Not even hip fire, but don't be in first person. You know what I mean?
Oh,
just take it off the zoom.
Hit R3, third person?
Hit R3 and shoot that way.
Asking for a lot right there.
Nah, once you get it down, you'll get it. A lot of people, you can even set it up so that if you know he's close, just make sure you're in third person before you even bother, you know?
Mm-hmm. I feel like that's a difference, though. That's the difference being.
That's
really
the difference maker in
like
close quarters. Yeah,
players, you know?
They can do that on the fly. Yeah.
I'm fucking zooming in, and these motherfuckers are zooming by me.
Mm-hmm.
Shooting me.
Yeah. I've noticed the difference when I do that. It's much easier to melt people if you don't zoom in. The margin of error is real small compared to, you know, zooming in.
I'm gonna try that shit, though.
Yeah, that's what I need to start doing. That and look and actually purposely going for headshots. That's what I need to be doing. Instead, I always aim for the body. That's what they teach you in the military, isn't it? Aim for the biggest part.
Sit. Tap them. Tap.
Yo, I'm placing a mine over here.
They're in three story. Good shit.
Frag out.
Oh, he came out. He's right below me. There's one right below me. There you go. He's running away. He's right here. I got him. There's another one behind him.
One on top, sleep.
Three story?
Oh shit,
dude. Fuck. I was laying a mine down. I got flashed. Oh, he's in the second story.
Melted.
Why'd you run in there like that, bro?
He's smoked.
Oh, he's gonna die. They're picking up, too. Look. Turn around, dude. What is he doing, Maureen? Oh, no. You asked to join us, bro. What is this? Oh shit! Dude, what the fuck is going on right now? Oh, Marine. I didn't know you played like this, bro. What are you doing, Harley? Oh my god. You move like you just picked up the sticks, bro. Alright, let's try this again.
There are people that play like that all the time, third person?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Well, no, I've seen the best, basically, do it on the fly as they're shooting. You'll see them zoomed in and then zoom out and then zoom in again. But a lot of them also abuse the shit out of the auto aim. So you'll see them just tapping auto aim as they're shooting.
What do you mean? Tapping like, you like L2, L2,
yeah,
L2?
Yeah, yeah, yep. L2 while you're firing? In. Yeah, L2, L2, L2. It's fucking sickening how bad they abuse it.
Enemy drone airborne.
Oh, they're gonna try to do that? Okay. They're smoking it.
Frag out.
Frag out.
I got one near the train. I'm trying to get in there now. Sapper, of course. He left it to Beaver. Ah.
I'm pinned up. Shit, I'm pinned. Taking fire.
There we go. Watch yourself, sir. There's one west of you guys near the train station. Did they hit it? Yeah, they did.
Yeah, bro.
Oh, shit.
I didn't even hear it.
Alright, we're gonna have to go in.
Why am I still marked, though? It's a glitch.
Watch out behind us, dude. I think there's someone east. Behind us, dude.
Oh,
I knew it.
Us.
Oh, that motherfucker, bro. I didn't know he was there. I ran right past him. Get him. Damn, I had a threefer, dude. I almost had a threefer. That's a damn shame. Sure, send it, bro, send it. Oh, Marine, what are you doing? Hey, Major, what's up? Welcome to the stream, dude. Yeah, he's talking to you, Service.
What happened?
Somebody's talking to you about the aim. I play a lot of off over the shoulder. Seems better and plus quicker reaction, Service.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm trying that shit right now.
Yo, Major, if you're on, dude, you could join us. One in three story and I'm stuck.
Frag out.
Oh my god, what a throw. What a throw, bro. There's one in the train shooting at me.
We got an enemy drone in the air.
Frag out, frag out.
Yeah, there's one over there, guys. Watch out.
Frag out.
Frag out.
Oh, yeah. Oh, he just walked into it. Heads up. And he got out. That lucky bastard, bro.
Taking fire.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I see you. I got one back here on the trailer. Over. And I got one over here below me, south. It's going for the warehouse, dude. Oh, there you go. Or, yeah, yeah, he's going back, back, back.
Shit, I'm pinned. Taking fire.
Fucking can't even get over that rail. There's another one coming, dude.
Got it.
There you go. There's another one over here, dude. Watch out. He's right below me.
Tossing a flashbang.
He's right below me. He might get blown up. Yep.
One hostile remaining. Let's get this done.
Sure
he's over here at the warehouse, dude. He's right here, right here. He's moving in the warehouse now. I'm hitting it.
Minefield.
Cover me. Should be coming my way.
Shit, taking fire down.
Kill him.
There we go.
Enemy forces neutralized. Great job.
Oh, I think I like that shit, bro.
You see? You see? And it's it. What's better is you might like that. But think about if you're able to master them both at the same time and utilize them when you need them on the fly. That's what you need to master. Don't stick to one like my dumbass. 7-8. I must put a code out into the world. The third, the third.
So you're not worried about recoil as much, huh?
No. It's easier to aim. It does seem that way. You just got to make sure you're not too far away.
And the aim assist the same, right?
That I don't know. I don't know. I think it works differently. But I know it does lock on, though.
Alright, let's finish this shit. We're defending.
Here I'm here, dude. Hey, thanks, Sleep. Just got to do school.
I'm heading down low.
Still on field, join brother.
You got it.
Okay, so try that.
Defend those radio transmitters at all costs.
Which does.
They've been going right side, so let's hope they do the same.
I'm placing a mine for a Sicario.
We got one left, far left. Not too far though, he's around this building. They did?
Enemy drone. Watch it.
Mm-hmm. That's alright. I hear it. I can hear whatever. One's going up now. We got two over there.
It might be a decoy.
I got it. I got a nade.
Frag out. Come on, stop,
frag
bitches.
Out.
There you go. They won't try that again. We got one below.
Got one
east
on
of us. I think he's near a three story.
Pushing this guy.
Frag out.
You guys are gonna have to handle this. I'm just trying to do something real quick. Alright. Who said that? Ah, service.
I just lost rank.
Just lost rank? You serious? Did I lose rank?
What?
Harley just lost rank, he said.
Yo, I'm gonna is that you? Who'd you go with, see? Stalker?
Who, me? No. Oh, assassin.
I wanna fuck around with the ranger.
Play who you want, dude. I don't give a shit.
Played,
oh,
down
nice.
And eliminate hostile forces in the area.
You know that dude, Train Lavin?
Nah. Is he a piece of shit?
No, he's a pretty good player. He's kind of a young kid. He kind of reminds me of Jack Boy.
Oh, yeah?
It's like a European dude. Pretty good squad, bro. Fucking Drew played awesome.
Oh, you guys played him?
Beat him. Yeah.
Did they win?
No, we won 3-2.
Good shit. Yeah, they're who we actually
won.
We lost to them in a tournament.
Yes. Yeah.
Yeah. They were shitheads. Those were those shitheads that came in the fucking chat acting like idiots.
Taking fire, fucking hell.
Remember that?
Holy shit. This dude scared the shit out of me.
There's I got one on my side. How many do you guys have over there?
Medic. I got another one on me.
Alright.
They got me pinned down!
Aw, stupid.
Alright, I gotta go for this guy. I think he's on drone.
Grenade.
Yeah, he's above me. Alright, he's on drone, the guy above me still.
Tower. It'll be active soon.
I shot two guys up here.
That's a kill.
I got two over here.
Yes, service. You can't get a pump to. I'm in. Those two.
Thanks for blowing him. That's his only security blanket.
Heads up, minefield.
Ah, oh, this fucker, I didn't even see him wake him up.
Take it easy.
he's fucking lagging. Lag switching. He just disappeared. What a piece of shit, bro. He just disappeared and then ended up in front of me. Yeah, I think that's bad connection or something, bro. Holy shit, look at that on stream, dude. Wait until it pops up. He's coming to his right. Marine, to your right, dude. There's one on you. Damn it, open your ears.
Got anti-personnel over here.
On Marine?
Yeah, he's right below. Shoot that drone, though. You don't want to get spotted by it. Here he is. Right there. Right behind him.
Frag out. See you in hell.
Right on you. Good shit, dude.
All friendlies down. Left. Objective is lost.
Sucks not.
Die. Harley, I don't know. That's your fault, man. You know, we can't hear you. I don't know what's up with your mic or what. We went to game chat, but, you know, I don't know what to say. Did you see that on stream, though? That dude disappear? That shit was retarded. And they just fucking ended up right in front of me.
Down and eliminate hostile forces in the area.
I don't know why my PayPal's not working. I see one up top. I'm marking them now. There you go. I got one in the warehouse in front of me.
Frag out. Gets.
I'm gonna mark that appointment again. There's nobody near him though. You guys are so far from him.
Enemy drone airborne.
Picking up a signal from the recon tower. It'll be active soon.
Oh, they picked up the assassin? Watch out, dude. There's one in the warehouse, Marine. There's one in there.
I'm pinned down.
Dude, service, back out if you can, dude.
There we go. Frag out.
There's one inside the building there. He's right in there.
Shit, I'm pinned down.
Frag out.
Yes. Bye bye.
Dagger down.
Medic. Assassin up top again.
Yep, gotta put mines on this bitch. They're gonna get that point man, aren't they?
I got him.
Alright, I'm pushing up. You know where the point man's at, or no? God, bro. Fuck. Come on, Stinky. What the fuck are you doing, dude? He was right in front of you.
They got an enemy drone in the air.
Don't let that medic pick up the point, man, dude. Shoot it. Shoot it. Service, shoot it.
Frag out.
Good shit.
We got anti-personnel.
I don't know. He's right on that corner, dude. He's right on it, Marine. Pick me up, pick me up, pick me up. Use your rage and pick me up. Oh, he's on you.
You're good.
He's below you. Oh, just pick me up. Use your rage, bro. What do you could have had me up by now. What the fuck is he doing?
Take it easy.
I'm not gonna take it easy.
Coordinate, watch out!
Thanks.
Oh my god, dude, look, I'm stuck. How the fuck did I get stuck? What the f- Dude, this game's broken. Can't wait for Breakpoint. Look at this shit. Are you looking at this, dude? Service?
Damn it, bro. I saw you fucking standing there.
You see me? They can't win. Am I even visible, dude?
Yeah. I don't think he has any idea.
That I'm like... Just, I'm on the railing and on your screen, right? When I was,
On the railing? Nah, you're on the first floor outside the building.
Stop playing. I'm on, if you look at my screen on stream, look where I'm at, dude. Look, oh, that's
this
it.
This is where you are on my screen.
I put a mine down there.
You're
what
right
the
here.
Fuck? Oh, wow. That's funny. Oh my god, dude. This game's cheap. I even put a mine down there. What the fuck happened to my mine? On that body.
Let's see if this marks you.
Yeah.
They're gonna kick you in the back of the head.
Yeah, for real.
They've got me marked.
Oh, you're marked. Let's see.
Yep. Yo, this game's so cheap, bro. I can't believe that. I love this game to death. And look at this shit. They're letting me down.
I gotta switch the Ranger.
Let's see. Ah, that was so cheap, bro. Did I? No, I'll go assassin. Need that map control.
It's fucking sticky, fucko. You'd think you'd go fucking drone.
Yeah, not happening.
Two.
Hunt down and eliminate hostile forces in the area.
I'll stay with you.
Yeah, be careful, man. It's roommate, right? First he disappears in front of me, and now I'm getting stuck, like, stuck up.
Mine for Sicario friends. Got enemy activity. Locking position.
They're already near us, dude. There you go.
Got one.
One across the street. Push it now.
Hostile down.
Backside.
One hostile remaining. Let's
Last guy on us across the street.
Roger. Cross into the bunker.
Could be wrong though.
Frag out.
Yeah, he's back there. He's behind this car now.
Roger, pushing across.
I'm taking the backside.
Oh, I see him.
He's back there. Don't let him fool you. Lay down.
Enemy forces neutralized. He was on adrenaline. That's my fault.
It's all good. He still got us the kill.
Oh, shit, Steve. That's my biggest problem, bro.
Kazan Dorov, welcome. Goodman, welcome. Yash, welcome. Welcome to the stream, people. If you're new to the stream, please hit that like, subscribe, and share button. Do not forget to donate if you got it. The links down below are the ones. Have to hurry up. I can't wait for Breakpoint. Yeah, you and me both, dude. You and me both. I hear you, man. I'm done at 3:30. I shouldn't be up too late. My girlfriend kills me when I am.
So this is your last one? Or one more?
One more.
Alright, this one though.
Alright.
I'm a lot quicker like this too, this third person.
Hunt down and eliminate hostile forces.
Yeah, it's better. I'm telling you. Especially for the close quarters, 100%. Oh, that's why. That makes sense. Now I'm trying to test a feature where I could share URLs, and I was trying to donate $5 to myself so that. Oh, they're already there. Fucking already there. Right when I ran up the stairs, man.
Shit, I'm pinned. Taking fire.
Take your time, dude.
You're in that far building.
I'm in the building, yeah, on the top stairs. He's down low, right about there. Bad ping, right in front of you in that building. Fuck, man, that's what happens when we have drones. These idiots didn't fucking pick one.
Alright, he's in here.
And Marine. Oh, Marine, what are you doing being stalker, bro? Marine, you're killing me today.
Taking fire!
Oh, this dude Sticky's got a shot and he's not taking it. You're gonna have to play real smart, dude. That's not too smart. You got two on your right. That left side of the map is open, dude. Don't be afraid to hit it. Oh, you're all alone. Good luck. They're pushing you. He's right behind you, dude. Right behind you. Turn around and get him. Can you pick him up or not?
Hey, get to cover. I'm chucking a flashbang. Hang on.
There you go.
Grenade, watch out!
Look at you guys, doggy style, huh? There we go. Oof.
What?
I'm hit! Grenade!
Oh, move!
What?
Objective is lost.
Oh, bro.
It's alright.
Fucking should have killed that assassin when I'm crossing the street. I fucked off. Fucking 5 deaths against each
other. It's alright. It's not our fault. It's Marine's fault. So we get for picking you up, Harley. Alright, let's, you're down. Are you done or are you still gonna roll?
One more. All right. Last one.
Gonna roll. Yeah, absolutely.
God damn it, bro. Fuck.
Alright, we're gonna run duos and then take our chances with a random. Thanks for joining, Harley. I'm gonna hop out because it won't let me. Alright, so just join up on me and then I'll start it up. You said he just got out of the shower. That was like a 2-hour shower. I told you he was jerking off.
This dude said, yo, let me rinse off real quick. I'll be right back.
Yeah. 2 hours later.
He pulled asleep.
Yeah. Nah.
I'll be right there, guys.
Nah,
I'll be right there, guys. I'll be right there, guys.
I am pretty bad with that shit.
2 hours later.
All right,
guys,
bad.
I'm on my way. I'm on my way. Another 10 minutes. Another 10
minutes. Oh, look at our luck, dude. We're out.
Shit.
We're not doing that. We're not playing that bullshit. Why? So they can fucking teabag us and shit? Fuck out of here.
Shit, bro. Good times.
Oh, yeah.
Wow, so Breakpoint comes out.
I can't wait, dude. Because they're going to fucking caress this game the way they should have caressed Wildlands. They're going to treat it right. They're going to buy it the nice clothes that it deserves.
Yo, but you know what, bro? I just hope they don't fuck it up. They don't fuck with it too much.
I know.
Because this game's got a lot of good, like, mechanics and shit.
Real good. It just needs to be fucking touched up. That's it.
That's it, bro.
That's
spend
it.
Fucking a couple million on fucking firewalls.
Yep. And only a downfall, I feel bad for the PVEs, is that it takes place on an island, you know? When they're used to playing on... What the fuck, bro? They got nothing else better to do? Go find a different room.
Just gaming, too. Fuck him.
Yeah, fucking Lag City. Oh my
those
god.
Those people who wants to play with their own choice without thinking that someone else rank is on Sarke and they with Stalk.
I lost a lot of fucking rank too on that match.
Yeah, I don't know what was wrong with Harley, man. Harley, I don't know why you Why you played with that character, dude. You know we needed a drone or something else. Not a stalker. Definitely not a stalker. But it's all good, dude. It was fun playing with you. Fuck, man. The one time I need my wallet and I don't have it. Let me see something. Yeah, right? He's over there baiting it. Oh, man. Fucking A, bro. It's all good, dude. You don't have to apologize. We're all grown. throwing out posts. Trying to see me on the one? Hey, what do you say now? Fair match. That's what I like to see. No cheaters. Yeah, I'm gonna go Ranger on this map, dude. I definitely want to play Ranger on this one. I was killing it the other day when I was running solo.
I just don't understand how people say, hey, quick scope, right?
Yeah.
Yo, but you don't have the crosshairs with the Ranger.
No, what's his name? He's a champ at that auto aim, dude. Yeah, if you ever watched Jonto play, dude, he knows how to fucking abuse the shit out of it.
How does he do it though? If there's no crosshairs,
he just trusts in the auto aim, dude. That's it.
So he just puts it in the vicinity and it like locks.
He doesn't even. Yeah, just close and then just tap. Every shot he takes, tap on both of them.
Gotcha.
Me, I stay away from it. I don't abuse it at all. I try not to even use it because I like using skillage, you know, the skills to be able to
hard scope.
Yeah, hard scope and zoom in and lead shot, things like that. Mm-hmm. I love that. That's the shit that gets me off in this game. Using the quick scope, I just feel like, I don't know, it's just fucking stupid.
It's like Fortnite shit.
Yeah, it's just too kiddish. And eliminate hostile forces in the area. And I always, yeah, when this game first came out, I always said, dude, they should not have auto aim. I remember when it first came out, I never used auto aim because I thought it was cheating. I thought it was fucking stupid. But then you can't. It's almost that impossible changed. Yeah, it's almost impossible to go against kids that fucking abuse it. It's like, great. I'm just gonna get melted every time if I don't end up using it.
Alright.
The drone's being jammed. I can't see squat.
I'm across.
Alright, dude, I'll be on your six. See if I can get a shot on him. Oh, yeah. Come on, dude. There we go.
I'm going to the box.
Yeah, two of them.
Come on, scout.
Oh, they have a sniper. Easy pickup.
Taking fire, fucking hell.
Fuck, dude. Let's see who's near me. It was Funky. Go and get me, bro. The sniper's up there with him. Watch the box, though. He's on the box, dude. Very good. Watch the sniper. He's coming your way, dude. All you gotta do is watch out for that sniper.
Wasn't there another one bleeding, though?
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. He's gonna have to go for the box. The sniper's gonna be watching out, though. Dude, this kid should have came and got me, dude. What the fuck is he doing? Let me see if I can go to game. No, you gotta watch that body. Oh, and he misses. He's dead.
Recon power is back online.
And he didn't reload. Oh my god. He's pushing him without reloading. There you go. Then he got sniped. Fucking A, bro. They're on the big rock. Yeah, I'm behind it, but they're gonna see you running over there. Just a heads up. Oh, you better not stop, dude. They're on Big Rock. They don't see you. Man, dude. It's one thing about running with randoms, dude. They just don't know how to fucking play.
Alright, they got him.
Yeah. It's all good. There you go. Walk right up to it. Stay on that side. Yeah. They're right next to the box, dude. Oh my god.
Damn, that was close.
Oh my god. Right below, right behind us, dude. Right behind us. About 10 meters.
Frag out. Come mierda, culeros.
There we go. You don't have mines. Oh, where is he? Where is he? He got you? Go to the box. Go to the box. Quick, quick, quick.
You sure I can hit it?
Yeah, yeah, absolutely. There's nobody over there. They're all on the other side. Fucking hey, they went all snipes, bro.
Back there.
Somebody trying to pick up. God, I can't believe I fucking missed that shit! That, yo, wait, if you look at stream, dude, worst aiming ever right there. Easy kill. I had an easy kill. You can see him, he's at ping too. Right there, at ping. There's one at ping. Service. You're fine, he's far, just letting you know. They're at that body. Get the fuck out, bro. I told you, dude. Idiots, dude. Idiots, don't even bother. They're gonna snipe you. You can clutch it, you just gotta get them in close.
Play the tower, bro. I'm just gonna play the tower.
Just bring them in close. They don't have anything that could fuck with you. Dude, if you could see my... I hear him. Don't move. South of you. They're gonna be behind you soon. Yep. Behind your building. Get on this side over here, dude. Back there. Get at pink. Get at pink. Behind that. Yeah, sit there. Don't move at all. Only a minute and 44. You can definitely get this. If they're close, don't move. They'll hear you. Play the box, don't even engage. Unless you have to, obviously. But you're fine. He's going for the box now. Use your pistol too. Fire off. Use your pistol. Quick, quick, quick. You might have quick hands. There you go. All you needed. 57 seconds. Get ready to shoot another one. Stay away from that box, it makes noise. There's one to your left, get back to the same spot you were at before. And don't move. You got one behind you. There you go, go for another pistol shot. But be ready, you might have to engage on your left. There you go, go back. Here he comes, to your left.
Step it up, we're running out of time.
He's not gonna hit it this time. They're gonna engage you though. Be ready. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Now do it. Now.
Tango down.
Here he comes. Another one. Right in front. Kill him. Duck down. Go left.
Oh, what the fuck, bro?
Hey, you relied on that little box too much, bro. He You gotta move.
You killed me that easy?
Yeah, but you gotta move, man. You gotta move right. Once you get that shot.
Fucking move to the right. Fucking kill. Fuck.
Alright, learn from that, because you heard the two on the right coming down, right? Your only cover was on that right side.
Well, you saw that guy straight ahead, right?
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. You could have easily, just shot and moved to that right as you were shooting.
Yeah. Fuck.
And then once that happened, you could have been there, reload.
They're coming in there like
Yeah, and they're fucking... Roaches. Yeah, they got fucking sniper rifles, dude. Oh, that would have been an ace right there. You got the next one. Don't worry about it. Superman, what's up, dude? Welcome to the stream. This is the last one, actually. We're done after this one. But thanks, man.
Damn, that gets me tight.
Hunt down and eliminate hostile forces.
After this match. Yeah. After this match, I'm gonna go ahead and run to the car. I have to get my wallet and get my card so I can donate $5 to myself so I can test out the new feature where I can share any URL. It's really a feature made for you guys so that, you know, when you guys donate, you'll have something in return. You know, it's kind of like advertising for your channel if you have one, or if you just want to share something about anything, whether it's Breakpoint that nobody knows about. Any URL you're allowed to share. If it's porn, I guess you could share porn. I don't know. I don't know how YouTube thinks of what YouTube thinks of that, but I don't really care about YouTube like demonetizing any of my videos because I don't make money off of them.
Enemy drone. Watch it. Heads up. We got enemy activity.
Alright, I'm on the super flank right now.
Alright, you got guys back here.
I just need to know where they're at.
Signal from the recon tower. It'll be active soon. We've got enemy activity. Mark in position now.
Oh, damn. Alright, I'm coming in. Killing me, Smalls. You're killing me, Smalls. You're killing me. God, I see him. Yeah, dude, hit that box. Yeah, you wanna hit it?
Recon tower is back online.
Look at him out in the open. Oh, they got a drone. Fuck me. Of course they got a drone.
I should have his tech by now.
That's a kill.
Oh, they're giving it to me, dude. They're giving it to me. Oh, he woke up?
Minefield.
Oh yeah, there he is.
Right there.
Yeah, I'm waiting for him to wake up.
Taking fire,
I'm down.
Go ahead, dude. Wake up. Don't be scared.
One hostile remaining.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna wake you up, bro. What is he, retarded? Service, watch my back to the right. I think he's on the wall behind me.
Okay.
Oh, nope, he's inside.
No, no, no. He's funny.
He's right there. Easy money. Look at that. Headshot. Oh, shit, bro. That was beautiful.
Nice job, brother.
Holy fucking flank, dude. We'll throw some flames up for that bitch. And we'll throw in a little blood flow. Why not? Oh man. Alright, so this one going straight up the gun. Do we have a sniper? Oh man. That's the worst sniping class they could have ever introduced to this game. And I think that was more like popular demand. People probably didn't like the wander that was on the sniper rifles.
Drone going up.
Oh, he stopped me. That was a good stop.
Oh, sniper.
Oh, there's one on me. Ah! Sucker.
Wait, let me place a mine.
There's one behind that explosive barrel.
Frag out.
Oh, how did he go down, dude? Fuck me. Oh, he's trying to wall bang me. Ah! Good shot. There's another one in there. Ah, they didn't see the barrel. What a dummy. He's still in there. Where is he? Where is he?
Frag out, eat it.
Oh, he's by the recon, isn't he?
Backside.
Ah, he's in the back. There we go.
Enemy forces neutralized. Great job.
Good job, fellas. Good job. He tried to wall bang me from like 2 feet away on the other side of the wall. I was like, oh, great. Alright, let's try this again.
Bum, bum.
Let's drop my controller.
Hunt down and eliminate hostile forces in the area.
Enemy drone. Watch it.
Is out.
I'm
placing a mine for a Sicario friend.
I don't see nothing. Oh, I got one in front of me. He's on the other side of their garage. Not sure if I should push him. I don't know where the other ones are.
You're on your right side.
See, I saw you, motherfucker.
Oh,
yep.
Vanguard.
Oh my god, I can't climb in time. Oh yeah, I shouldn't have climbed. He was right in there. Fuck, I didn't know. He's inside, dude. Right inside that little spot. Right in that spot, yep. Take your time, man. That drone's on you. Just get take cover, dude. He's gonna drop it on you. Watch the left interior, yeah. Watch that east side in front of you. That's it.
Nice.
See if he can get in that. I'm gonna ping where you should be, because it's a good location against that guy. Oh no, you can get a shot on that guy. If you can get a shot on him from where you're at.
I'm pinned down here.
You're gonna have to help him out. There you go. Shoot at him. Shoot at him, dude. Shoot at him. You got a shot on him. Hit it. Help him out.
Power is back on.
Now watch your right once you're done. He's coming. Turn around. There you go, my man. Go get me.
Are you inside?
Yeah. No, no. Don't worry about me. He's got a shot on that. Keep going around. Keep going around, right side. Pull your flashes out, dude. Oh, push it. Push me. Push me. Now you got it.
Pick you up?
Get in there if you can. Don't pick me up yet, though. Okay, pick me up. You're good.
That looks painful.
Jump
hell.
Back over. Hang time. Let's take this. Do you know where that by? Oh, that was at the tower, dude. They're at the tower. I can see him. He's going left side, dude. He's going left side, far left. Both of them coming down. The other one's coming alone, dude. He's right in front of us. Right in front of me. The other one's at the big rock. Come with me, dude. Follow me, follow me. Go left, I'll go right. No, just follow. Yeah, go left, go left. I'll keep him busy over here. I'm vanguarded.
I have no idea where he is, bro.
He's right at big rock, dude. He's literally right here. Closer to me on that ping. Should be on big rock. No, that tower is not a smart deal. He's still up there. I'm coming with you. Push with me, dude. There we go.
Enemy forces neutralized. Good job.
All right, man. That was a good end. I'll take it.
Good end, bro.
Have a good night, brother. I'll see you mañana. I'll be on.
All right, man. You have a good night's sleep.
Thanks. Alright, so, that's the end of stream, but before I go, like I said, I wanted to test this new feature out that I added to the stream, see what it looks like, see what the fuck it's about, so that you guys can take advantage of it too. If you're new to the stream, please hit that like, subscribe, and share button. I'm gonna be shoutcasting tonight, so it'd be cool if you guys tune in. It's one of the league matches they asked me to shoutcast, so... I'll go ahead and do that. I've never shoutcasted before, but I mean, all I can really do is be myself and just, you know, talk about what I see, you know? I do that anyway. I just hope they don't take it personal if I start bashing people. Nah, I won't bash anybody. I don't think. But anyway, let me just see what this is about. So what I'm doing right now is I added a new feature that allowed people to share URLs, and I wanted to see how it worked. So let me donate to myself. $5 is the minimum. All right, and
GG's good coaching there, bud.
GG, right? I'd make a good coach, I'm telling you. My son's gonna love me. The problem with coaching people, though, sometimes is that they don't really listen, dude. They just don't. They think, and that's okay if they think they know better, because I don't think I know better. I just think I have good advice sometimes. So that's all it is, dude. Even when people give me advice, I listen to it. You know, I take it in. And then I add it to the situation that's being applied. If somebody sees something I don't, of course I want to fucking know about it. You kidding me? But there aren't that many people that are like that, to be honest. Let's see how this works. Oh man, I don't even know the zip code here. Okay, that makes sense. Let's see. All right. Nah, I could say it as perfect as possible, and just sometimes they really don't. So, you know, it is what it is. You and I both know there are people that just don't want to listen to anybody. It's always the teacher. Yeah, okay, try telling that to the teacher. If it was always a teacher, dude, most teachers would probably get fired, but they don't. They really don't. All right, so let me see. All right, so oh, I don't even want that, dude. All right, bear with me, people. I just want to see how it works.
They should what? Uh-oh, somebody's phone's going off. Come on, pick up your phone. Alicia, wake up. Come on, girl. Alright, let me go get that. I'll be right back. I'm gonna get a payment method for this, and then we'll see how it works. Or one of you can go ahead and donate $5 and see how it works and share a URL yourself. But let me test it for you. Just had to go to the car real quick. All right, back to where I was. Let's see if it works. Okay. Exploration.
But.
And that looks like voila. All right, so we'll try it another day. Apparently it's not working the way we had hoped. So I'll try it another day. Actually, you know what? Let me try one more thing. And if you guys want to head out, go ahead, dude. I know it's late. I'm not trying to hold anybody up. I am not going to play anymore. I'm done. I already released the blacklist. It's in the beginning of the stream. If you guys missed it, just rewind back to the beginning of the stream. And tomorrow, again, I will be shoutcasting, so tune in. All you got to do is subscribe, like, and share to any one of my social medias down below. Also, my YouTube, and hit that notification button so you know when I'm on. Mm-hmm.
Goddamn phone. Let me get that phone, dude. Alright, so it worked. Tip off. Yeah. Alright, so let's see. It went through. Let's see if it shares the URL. See what happens. Should share it, didn't do anything. And it didn't share the video, though. Huh.
So let's see.
Here's the URL. Not. I'm gonna have to call OBS tomorrow. Because that did not work. The stream looks like that. All right, so I donated $5 to myself for nothing. Let me get that fixed. I'll find out what it is. I'll call OBS and look into it so that, you know, you guys can go ahead and start utilizing that, because I want you guys to be able to share whatever you guys need to share when it comes to streaming or anything, really. But other than that, yeah, I'm done for the night. You guys have a good night, and make sure you tune in, and thanks for tuning in, and I'll be on tomorrow. I'll stream. Good night. Sleep dailies out.
I'm drowning, I'm drowning, I'm drowning, I'm drowning. Wrist so icy, wonder why she like me, bitch. I'm drowning in water. I just bought a cube and dipped it in a fountain. Everywhere that I go, it's a light show. I'm surrounded. Bust down, bust down, bust down, bust down, bust down, bitch. I'm drowning. I just bought a cube and ring and dipped it in a fountain. Chain so heavy, I feel like I'm holding up a mountain. Everywhere that I go, it's a light show. I'm surrounded. Bust down, bust down, bust down, bust down, bust down, bitch. I'm drowning. I'm with all my niggas, I don't go nowhere without them. If they don't let us in, they might throw shots at the bouncer. Activist medicine, got it straight from out the doctors. I'm with RJ, but I call him Wayne, cause he's a shotter. Pick up the ladder, put it in the gun, make the nine stretch. Niggas with attitude, but we come straight out of Highbridge. I'm gon' make her panties wet when she see the way I flex. I'm gon' win a Grammy, move my family out the projects. We went from chillin' in the projects to making projects. We was tryna get to the top and they tried to stop us. I talk for myself, bitch, I don't need no fucking voucher. She looked at my wrist and she looked at 100,000. Wrist so icy, wonder why she like me, bitch. I'm drowning in water, I just bought a cube and dipped it in a fountain. Everywhere that I go, it's a light show, I'm surrounded. Bust down, bust down, bust down, bust down, bust down, bitch, I'm drowning. I just bought a Cuban ring and dipped it in a fountain. Chain so heavy, I feel like I'm holding up a mountain. Everywhere that I go, it's a light show, I'm surrounded. Bust down, bust down, bust down, bust down, bust down, bust down, bitch, I'm drowning.
Just bought a brand new chain from Aviani. Nigga with attitude, but I ain't from Cartney. Look cool that bitch, I'm polo down like Carton. Sniper gang, I pull a nigga on the carton. I'm the shit, I'm farting. I don't know how to party. Pull up in a Rari, I'm in the yo like Gotti. A boogie, I'm going Scotty. Nigga drop my deposit. I ain't Jamaican, bitch, I'm Haitian, but I got them shotters. Harley Davidson every day, I'm riding with the chopper. They hating, I know they don't wanna see a nigga prosper. I ain't doing trims, I'm in the cut like I'm a barber. She call me daddy, but I ain't her motherfucking father.
Wrist so icy, wonder why she like me, bitch. I'm drowning in water, I just bought a cube and dipped it in a fountain. Everywhere that I go, it's a light show, I'm surrounded. Bust down, bust down, bust down, bust down, bust down, bitch, I'm drowning. I just bought a Cuban ring and dipped it in a fountain. Chain so heavy, I feel like I'm holding up a mountain. Everywhere that I go, it's a light show, I'm surrounded. Bust down.